If you believe that all men are created equal, then a child's death in some other country is no less tragic than in the United States.